Morning, how are we doing? All good. Nothing strange or unusual. I thought I'd put in a good day's work at the garage today. Done the mat run, some laundry, etc. So I thought I'd try and earn a bit of dough with the old garage, you know? Awesome sauce, awesome stars.
I Why you ain't pick up when I called you earlier? You didn't get my text?
Hello.
Nice. He was drifting out like an absolute daddy then.
I don't know whether to take that as a compliment or not.
Yeah. Take that as a compliment. That was a nice drift. You fucking, in my eyes, you stayed, as you come round, you stayed round in. You've gone all out there as one drift. Straight round that as one drift. It was one continuous drift in my eyes.
One tries. One does try. How's life, big lad? Nothing strange or unusual?
It's just a bit quiet at the minute. Just blown it. Still feeling a bit yucky.
Yeah. How's the garage? Is it profitable or?
Yes. Bringing quite a bit of dollar actually.
Good, good. That's what we like to see. Have you ever paid off that bloody debt for that Lambo?
Yeah.
Oh, good, good. I
got a new one.
You got a new, a new car or a new Lambo?
So I sold the Lambo in the end, remember? And then so I finished paying that off, and then I got another one. And I bought myself a Jeep Cherokee, which, because of my head bob issue, driving it sometimes, like round corners, it will start going round, like gripping, and like you can tell where a car's got grip and it shouldn't lose it, right? You can feel it. And then all of a sudden, the back will just decide to take over the front. And it's like, So I traded it with Lee, but he paid like pony money for that BMW. So if he wants to trade back, we can trade back.
Well, fair enough.
But they're worth about the same amount. How's you been?
Oh, you know, same old mate. Just playing with this, to be honest with you. Bit of a toy, you know.
Yeah, that's nice. I saw it going past. I was like, damn, I'm going to have to get one of these again.
Oh, mate, they are great. Like, just mess around in. Like, you can't use it for anything practical whatsoever, but they're good to just play with.
Fuck around with, yeah.
Yeah. Fair dues, big lad. Well, I will get back to drifting and I will let you get back to mechanics.
Well, that's all good. Love you lots. I'll probably pop by and see if everyone's there.
Cool. Question for you. Do you have any plans to do a yacht soon?
Me? What? Do you need, like, a person to help?
No. I was just wondering if, like, you'll be doing jobs or like a
There's a couple in the works, but not a yacht.
Right. Okay. Well, I'm
looking. Or a bobcat.
Right. Well, I'm looking for 400 Rolexes. So if you can supply 400 Rolexes, I'll give you 10k.
I don't know how many I've got at my house. I don't think I've got many. I've got a couple of gold bars as well.
Right, nah, it's not the gold bars I'm looking for, it's literally just Rolexes.
Let me go check my house quick.
Okay.
I've literally got two Rolexes. You can just have them.
Thank you.
I do got like 4 gold bars if you need those.
Nah, it's not even the gold bars that I need. It's just the Rolexes, man. But like I said, if you do any jobs that and you come
get
across
some,
any,
just I'll let you
know.
Yeah,
man.
I'll twat you out or I'll hit you a private Discord.
Yeah. Perfect, man. Perfect.
All right, sweet. All right, love my guy. Be safe.
See you later, man. Peace out. Why would I hit your house? That's a terrible thing to do. Saw that coming. That's what you get when you're trying to fucking show off, isn't it? Vintage pistol. Did he just come in? Well, I'm not sure you can use it anyway, because it's so broken. But damn. hasn't opened long, right, man? Attention span of a fucking wooden spoon. Says me. He also has an attention span of a wooden spoon. But it's fine. Fucking put that shit away. Take out something a bit more sensible, shall we? Let's get out the old zombie, eh? What's that I see?
he really... Oh, no, it's just because... Like, I was about to say, did he lock up? But it's because I've got fucking magic eyes. Attention span, another word.